beginning of the rebellion as the Rebel Alliance today. Guess what mission we just got? Hunt shipyards. So you know what time that is. And a little bit afterwards, after I ended the last episode, I went ahead and that next bit of money we got, used it to get an MC-75 profundity and justice. MCA Justice and MC-75 rolling off the line here at Solus for the fleet, as well as some more ships, some sort of support ships at Solus Vaughn and X-Wing Starfighters over at Hoth. What shipyard do I want to go after, though, is the question.
Building cancelled. Upgrade under construction. Upgrade cancelled.
I don't really need any defense stations up here at Ezion. It just takes up money.
Beginning construction.
I could go ahead and just pull this fleet off. They got their Dauntless. That's what we're gonna do. Let's put the ship refitter down here. Pull the Tidarium off.
Let's go.
Acura.
Reporting. At your command.
I like that idea.
Mon Calamari crews are ready.
There we go.
I hear you need my services.
Get three of you. Unit in production. Send you over to Cato de Moria.
Squadron reporting.
Clear for departure.
Z-95 standing by.
3, 2, 1.
Tactical battle imminent.
Right. Or so we're going to leave this northern battle alone for a little bit, just so we can finish up our Ryloth campaign at the south. Oh god, once both of these campaigns are completely over and we start getting all the supply bases rolling in those sectors, then our money's gonna pop up a shit ton. We've already got our manufacturing bases established.
Copy.
Anyways, so
I should be there any moment now.
That's not something we have to worry about.
Flight systems engaged.
One of these is their tech or a construction thing. The fuck did they just get from this? They just got Providence and who knows and who cares?
Choose your reinforcements.
Bring in the fleet. Shack and the Liberation back here.
Let's go.
Quibonevo.
Vectors set.
Jumping to light speed.
Here we go. Oh, and our bulk cruiser.
Moving out.
Bulk carrier, I should say. But we drop you.
We've got them.
Coming.
Send
around.
Reinforcements.
Oh.
Torpedoes
right,
armed.
Scout fighters go after the bombers. Drop
right
in
away.
Two artillery ships here, as well as the
right
defense
away.
Gear.
Reinforcements en route.
And some fighters up support.
I copy. Reporting. On my way.
Bombers move
reporting.
Up.
Reporting. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready. Over
fighters
there.
Fighters move up.
Ready for the attack. Ready to melt some snowflakes, sir. For the Alliance. All cannons.
Go to the shipyard.
Fire.
Squadron reporting. We're going in.
Yes, sir.
You guys pull back over here.
Standing by.
Ooh. You
plotting
guys go
course.
Over here.
Ready for orders. Let's do some damage.
Get on this way.
This is a Liberation here.
Okay.
Weapons charged.
Can't you see him?
Reporting in.
Hiya.
Ready.
Frequency open. Frigate responding.
And we group four. Once you gonna
we're heading
up
out.
This way and about face it.
What you want?
We group what five. Group five, head up that way.
Reporting in.
Alright, he's out.
Look out! Attack formation. Attack. Swinging around. En route. Order received.
Keep going at this.
Decrease to full throttle. Ready for commands. Fire.
We got these tri-droids.
Keep doing this
over here.
Ready for action.
You guys keep going. Hopefully it takes them a little bit longer.
There's a liberation here. Delete that cruiser for me.
Keep going.
Try finding us now.
Focus all firepower.
You guys knocking out that. And moving up at later to take out their other guys.
All right, men, take cover. Initiating sweep.
There we go.
The liberation standing by.
Frigate standing by.
Send you guys up to this way.
It's no good. I can't maneuver.
I copy.
Try not to let one on your tail. Have you seen this ship?
Try not to let one on your tail.
Basically, three of the sturdiest, MC-75 being one of our sturdiest ones, and then we have the Dauntless over here being even sturdier than that. Just brawlers out the ass over here. They're fighting something over here. I don't know what the hell they're fighting.
Roger that. Open fire. I've got my post vector.
Alright. Move on the station.
Attack formation.
Move on this.
Roger that.
Patikana.
Form up.
Move up on that.
Yes, sir.
Form up.
Alright, keep going. Hold on, I gotta pause. Do something real quick. Okay, we're back. Sorry. My fiance called me in the middle of this. She didn't know I was recording, so if you heard any like calls or anything coming in from before, it was that. That's definitely a Providence or a Corellian battlecruiser or something over there. I'm thinking Providence because, I mean,
ready for action.
Yeah, Providence. I was gonna say.
On those turbo lasers. Let's take them down. Charge up the beam cannon and right shack on the hull. Target locked.
Come on, this fat cannon should be able to hit this shit. Come
Copy.
On.
I'll try and draw their fire.
Ready to melt some snowflakes, sir. Yeah. Let's knock out those turbo lasers.
They got this guy over here.
Awaiting orders.
Four. Going after this. He did a little bit of damage.
I copy.
Alright, move to the side. Knock out their fighters.
There's a liberation here.
Targeting all cannons.
Let's hit him with a spat cannon. Reroute power to weapon.
Dang. I don't even know what the hell he's hitting. He's hitting something, though.
Decrease to full throttle.
Oh, I was doing damage to shield.
It won't be there for long.
There we go.
There's a liberation here. Delete that cruiser for
me. Alright, hit this guy over here.
Reporting. Fire at will.
Look out!
Attacking, hold on.
So just go everywhere and attack wherever you want. At this point, it doesn't really matter what you hit.
Hold on.
Try to kill this Venator first, though. That's funny. That's actually really funny.
Come on, hold together.
Oh my god, yeah, he's gonna get ripped to pieces by this Dauntless.
Alright,
head this way.
What's steering now?
Group 5. Group 4, my bad. Group 4, go after this guy. He's almost dead. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Get him, boys, get him.
Launch all fighters, prepare for combat.
Keep hitting this guy.
We'll get there, sir.
Kill this freaking hunter over here.
Ready.
Alright, keep it up.
Let's knock their hangar bay out.
Change targets.
Jamming sensors!
Form up.
Ready.
You keep up on those guys over here.
Awaiting orders. Affirmative.
Alright, keep it up.
Yes, Commander.
Boys are doing good. Boys are doing good.
Choose your reinforcements.
Haven't lost a single thing yet. No units lost.
Decrease to full throttle.
Awaiting your orders.
That'd be my kind of battle.
What do I?
Launch all fighters. Oh, yeah. Prepare for combat. For the rebellion.
Rendezvous at mark 6.
Keep
point.
Going.
Charge up the beam cannon and write our names on the
scratch
wall.
One.
Oh man, there goes that Providence.
Stay tight to your wing.
I hope we get a Providence or a Venator, that'd be really good. Which would be a nice addition to the fleet.
All craft attack.
Story wise, too. Nice
ready.
Little story beat as well.
Squadron reporting. Blast, my stabilizer's broken loose.
Reporting in.
Ukiweza.
Cruiser ready.
Oh shit, he's taking a lot of damage.
Order confirmed.
Have you seen
there
this ship? For the Alliance.
Quindeleza.
Alright, you guys go to this ship. This, defense.
Standing
yard
by.
Over here.
You got one on you.
Liberation reporting.
Reporting.
Hit this guy.
Focus all firepower.
We've
come
got
on.
Them on the run.
Have you seen this ship? Rear
do not let them
away.
Run.
For the rebellion.
Imradi.
Yeah, all of you kill this guy. Oh, he's a.
Ready for orders.
I'll kill the rest of all. There we go. Alright, good, 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 good. Okay. Alright, we lost something. We had to have lost something. I would like to believe we didn't lose anything, but. I doubt it. I doubt the non loss of something. Okay, well, we didn't lose
mission
anything.
Log updated.
Two Providences. We didn't just kill one. We had two. Shit, I can build a whole ass fucking...
Reporting.
Go over here, join these guys.
All right.
Nebulon B frigate here. Moving out.
Yeah. We just... Okay, two Providences. That's freaking hilarious. Helps replace the ones we lost.
Profit margins will
canceled.
Be large. I hear you
unit
need my
production.
Services.
Unit
I'm
in production.
I'm gonna give you another two quasars.
Squadron reporting.
Alright, go over to...
Departure back to set.
That's just too funny.
Recruiting. Training soldiers. Constructing.
Alright, where'd you freaking... There's that one over there. Did you take one of these over here? Who'd you corrupt? I need to know who you corrupted so I can uncorrupt it. Unless it was this guy. I already got that, though. Is he corrupted on the Imperial worlds?
I hear you need my services.
Who knows? Oh my god, this is absolutely
squadron
hilarious.
Reporting.
Yeah, Brawler Battle Carrier, so we get C-95s, Super Fighters, and R-40, so we get
profit
Rebel Super
margins
Fighters.
Will be large.
Hiring Smuggler.
Alright, go steal from Anseri.
Course approved.
There we go. Well, let's go ahead and take Tatooine.
Invasion commencing.
Just why the hell not? Oh, that's going to be a fun one to just lord over those guys for a while. Took two Providences. Oh my god, that was... That's still funny. I don't care.
Constructing unit.
It just happened too. Yep, here you go. You destroyed a single shipyard. Have two of the thing you just killed. Okay. Could use something to bolster his fleet. Not the capital ship want to go amiss. Another justice beef battle carrier fleet. Maybe. Another liberty wouldn't be too off.
Constructing
let's
unit.
Let's give it freedom after that other one's finished being rebuilt. You guys can get
unit in production. Unit in production.
Two more of these. I don't know why I keep clicking that like it's gonna do something. Cause it's not. Okay. Tatooine. I do this a lot where I say I want to do something and then I spend the entire episode doing something else until I finally get to it 3 episodes later.
Sir, heading out.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah. I'm here, right away.
You guys get over here. All of you get in here. Oh my god.
We've secured a build pad.
A lot of these guys are going to be taking. Now you guys just hold them off for a bit, I guess. Who are you? Nice.
Avoiding fire!
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright. Two artillery pieces. Two heavy tanks.
Right away.
One of you.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Heading out, sir.
Platoon.
Squadron, move out.
At maximum unit capacity.
Squadron for now.
Ready to help. Spreading out. Forward.
Oh, this is
need any assistance?
The hut's right here. The hut is right here. What do you see? Get your ass up there. Leave these guys alone. Head this way. Go, go, go. Kill Durga over there. Durga, 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 Durga. No. You.
A blind man.
Where should I go?
Fool against the Empire. Shouldn't
get up there.
Come here.
Ready for action.
Ready for commands. Yes, Commander. Take cover.
Oh, you just, yeah, spread out a bit. Boy. Kill this guy.
If I have to go through you, so be it.
Yo, 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 yo.
Blasted scum!
Take him out.
We've lost a build pad.
Yeah, cut that little freaking slug up into tiny pieces.
Spread out, men! There they are!
Why are you shooting over here? Your buddy's over here.
Ready. You calling for me, sir?
Don't know what that means.
Base is under attack.
Point in the right direction, Warren.
Attack tank ready.
Right behind you.
Little old Durga. Getting murdered.
Roger that. Proceeding.
Squadron, fall back move out. Hit this.
All proton torpedoes account for, sir.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the force.
Form up. Right away.
Ooh, lovely.
Targeting. Moving out. Heading out.
Anyway, this way, kill this.
Watch your six.
Give them.
Right away.
Maximum unit capacity.
And that.
Waiting orders. Firing. Fall out.
Did we just nuke it into oblivion?
Target confirmed. Let's cool. Move out. Copy. Let's go.
All
keep
right.
Going.
Keep going
it's
after
as good
after.
As gone.
I've done this battle before. I think it was my first playthrough as the Rebel Alliance. First one that I won, mind you. There's been a few where I've had to restart.
Fire at will.
The first one where I'd actually won, I had did this battle. Way. I had a tank squadron of Z-95s. And, it was like two Z-95s and two,
transport ready.
Whatchamacallit, X-Wings over
target
here.
Target acquired.
Giving up
I've got a
Betty.
Come on, you guys, move forward.
So be it.
The Valley of Death. A proverbial Valley of Death.
Moving into that area, sir.
Why don't you guys get out of that way.
That's it. Scratch one.
Commencing attack.
Stay on target.
Boom. Destroyed.
Acknowledged.
Watch for
weapons
enemy
on.
Fighters.
Destination set.
This out.
I get
ready.
No reading.
Moving to attack. Armed and ready.
What do you see?
Keep moving forward. It's really sweet. Carlos Freakin, who is, he's in one of those, so... Who are you? Oh, too bad.
Armed and ready.
Who the hell is hitting him with the bypassing shield damage?
Targeting.
Try not to let one on your tail.
We've secured a build pad.
Oh, you hit this guy over here. Yeah, just attack whatever you see, honestly. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. There's a flat cannon, there's a flat cannon, there's a fucking flat cannon. There's a fucking flat cannon. There's a fucking flat cannon.
Fire!
Kill it, kill it, kill it now, kill it now. And there goes one of our lovelies. Okay, it's dead. Thank God.
No,
it's not dead. It is not dead. It is certainly fucking not dead. There he goes. Now he's dead.
Attacking.
Screw
target.
You.
Cover me.
A blind man.
What are your orders?
Almost lost
fire
it.
Fire at will.
Ooh,
at your command.
Get out of there.
Boy.
Come on, stop bringing them all the way over there. You guys keep going. Run these bastards over, can you? Oh yeah. Nope, you can't. They don't have crush infantry. That's dumb. I mean, I get it. It's sort of like a cheesy little strat to do, but at the same time, if someone hits you with a freaking track tank right in the face, you're gonna die.
This
should have remained as something. Or say to something that was in the game.
En route. Evasive maneuvers. I copy.
I copy. Let's do some
build
damage.
This. This right here.
What do you see?
No. Wait, losing one of the tanks in that group? Just absolutely. Okay, well, that's stupid.
Reporting.
What is it?
Right away.
Maximum unit capacity.
It's really stupid, I guess.
Unit destroyed.
See that? That should, losing the whole thing should count.
Blind man and a fool against the Empire.
Avoiding fire!
You guys don't crouch down.
Just give us the word, General. Cover tank ready to attack.
Ready for
now. Kill these
over
guys.
There. Attack.
Unit destroyed.
Oh, lovely.
Bombing run available. We've secured a build pad.
Kill him.
Target's locked.
Unit destroyed.
What got destroyed? Oh, you gotta be kidding. My tanks are all getting destroyed. No, they're not. There's three of them right here.
I have to go through you so quick.
Oh, my freaking X-Wing got destroyed, so I lost both my X-Wing
We've
squadrons.
We've lost a build pad at maximum
bless.
Unit capacity.
Blasted scum! So be it.
Changing course.
What's up?
Blind man and a fool against the Empire.
There we go. Go ahead and kill this guy. You, so be it.
Bombardment available. Bombardment incoming.
Why are you guys moving around? I forgot I even have my artillery here. That's sad.
Pushing forward.
Well, that's fun.
Blasted scum!
What the hell are you even?
Blind, but I'm still connected to the force.
Get over here. Kill this.
Heading to coordinates.
Okay, come on, hurry up.
Spreading out!
Shouldn't come.
Providing backup!
We've secured a
engaging enemy.
So be it.
I
right
guess
away.
That dude's somewhere over here.
We've lost a build pad.
I have to go through you, so be it.
We've secured a build pad.
Scum!
Guess they're over here too. Where the hell is this dude at?
If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Over here?
We've lost a build pad.
Take cover!
Yeah, right there. There he is.
Right behind you!
We've secured all of you a build pad. Just
piss off. Let the bombing run kill
him. We've lost a build pad.
Gold squadron, commencing a...
They just don't know it.
There we go. Yep, all of our air units. Except for Riken.
Planetary control achieved.
That sort of sucks. You gotta rebuild those, I guess. Lovely.
Constructing corruption unit. Has been removed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm guessing
I hear you need my services.
Double corrupted it. Oh, how the hell are you
Stay
supposed to do that?
Reporting.
Sure.
Frigate standing by.
Right away.
For the Argo. Frigate standing
by. I'm just
by
gonna
where?
Borrow their credits.
Up here? Oh, here it is.
You just Forward. Got yourself some credits.
Okay. A-Wing, go join this group.
Constructing unit. Removing
yeah.
corruption.
On calamari cruiser ready.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
Okay, why... You guys get separated every time we do these battles.
Building
I
started.
Hear you need my
Construction
services.
Complete.
Over there.
I'm not even gonna try
at
to guess.
Command.
Major strike is what we really need.
Oh my god. Will you stop corrupting my worlds, please? Thank you. Asshole.
Construction complete.
Jesus.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Shit's annoying. Honiger, how's your defensive fleet looking?
Constructing unit.
Pretty good.
Unit
Pretty good.
Can unit in production.
If I don't say so myself. Sluish Vaughn. Go ahead. And give him another
Constructing unit.
You two go join.
I hear you need my services.
The carrier fleet over here. Oh, here's another one. Shit.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
They really don't know how to...
Heading out.
Go to Eden 2, then.
Reporting.
Alright, go to...
Fallout.
Nexus.
B-Wing oh,
nice.
Commander.
Heading out.
Get this
at your
second,
command.
Whatever. Third, and then the other.
I'm just
here.
Gonna
Constructing
borrow
unit.
Their
A-Wing squadron
reporting. These two are gonna go to the carrier fleet.
I hear you need my services.
Actually.
Construction complete. Upgrade under construction. Construction complete.
Okay. You go over to Hypori. So I'm gonna do that invasion.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
Go to... Castle.
Let's move out.
Training soldiers. Unit in production. Recruitment cancelled. Constructing unit.
There we go.
Training troops.
Alright. Now we're set at max capacity.
Corruption
okay.
has been removed.
At your command.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Commander. And there's our third one. A-Wings, scouts. Like I said, those are gonna go somewhere else. Do I have anybody? Any of these fleets that I can pull off.
Profit margins
Reporting.
Will be large.
Juno, you get... Okay, you're an admiral. I'll pull you off here.
I'm on my way.
But lead your own fleet over this way.
Nebulon
Upgrade
B, bring it here.
Complete.
Yeah. Seems about right.
IPV reporting. Fallout. Reporting.
Unit in production.
Two more X-Wings.
Recruitment canceled.
Cancel you. And...
reporting. You just got
unit
yourself
in production.
Credits.
Unit canceled.
Give me...
B-Wings here, Commander.
I don't want a one over here.
Recruiting soldiers.
Tier 3 suppression team. That's what I want. B-Wings, and then we get our H-Wings done with. We'll be low on the fighter department, I think, but that'll be
you
fine.
Just got yourself some credits. At your command.
Yeah.
Hiring smuggler. Hiring smuggler. Recruitment cancelled.
Get three of you up. Could have sworn the smugglers and all those guys took up Popcat, but I guess they don't.
Beginning construction.
Building go ahead
canceled.
And give me tier 3. Oh, hell yeah, I forgot we get this guy. Get Adar Talon. Juno Clips, get back here. Adar Talon's gonna be leading this fleet.
I hear you need my services.
I almost forgot we get him. And he's a battleship a captain, so...
at your command.
Hell yeah. Illum.
Let's go.
Since the Black Sun doesn't know how to get rid of corruption. Or corruption,
reporting.
But smugglers, which is essentially corruption. Could I even bring you into battle? I could. I could.
I hear you need my services.
Assistance.
Nebulon B frigate
here. Request cancelled. Request cancelled.
Two more of you built. Over there.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Hiring.
I didn't even realize you were finished.
On my way.
Join the fleet up there.
Construction complete.
I'd be surprised if they didn't have anything over that way. Alright. Move you over here. Before, can't really upgrade you anymore. That rhymed. Sort of.
I hear you need my services.
Yep, I'm gonna pull you out of here. Send you to Etti IV to lead that fleet.
Get ready to deploy.
Put how fast are you? 300. Faster than capital ships, but not faster than
cleared for departure.
Really. Go to Gorman.
Departure vector set. Course
Go.
Approved.
I hear you need my services.
Jetta.
Transport cleared.
Yep, you go here.
Let's move out.
Okay, well, now that we get the fleet together. Go slap. Don't go slap anything,
if
actually.
It serves the greater good.
Building started. Building under construction.
Oh my god. Production facilities, medium.
Get ready to deploy.
Beginning construction.
Well, I'll give you a real...
now, for some profit.
I don't even know how much it's going to give us. Wait, that's not the right one. How many will you give us? Two companies of it? That's the perfect amount. Honiger's going to be virtually impossible to take. And I mean virtually.
Upgrade under construction.
Upgrade that. Solisys is upgraded. Zara doesn't get one. Order Plutonia. You have yours and yours. Tatooine just get its.
You upgraded. Just got yourself some credits.
Mustafar. Anoat has its.
Get ready to deploy.
Background has its. Okay.
Now for some profit.
Right
go
away.
Here.
Moving out.
Go to Azamine. Azamine.
Constructing.
Up tier 3. Void station, you already have your stuff done.
Squadron reporting.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you guys being built. Go join them at Hypori.
Moving out. I'm just gonna borrow their credits.
Mm-hmm.
Beginning construction.
And I believe
building
you.
Started.
For some
building
reason.
Canceled.
This is the fleet I'm going to use.
T2B over.
Head up this way. Sort of mess around with these guys over here. Hopefully. Clear this all out. Hit the castle. Hit the maw. Hit Seleucami in the wheel. Also come down here and knock these guys out. Because I really don't want to be screwing with any third party
upgrade
faction
complete.
Anymore. I just don't want to be.
Construction complete.
That was quick. And then we get our support to 63. Get a check time. Okay. Yeah, we're doing good on time. Not bad. What? Why does your fleet look like that? 40? Oh, yeah, because you have so much shit just sitting in orbit. Four Marauder Corvettes, four Hammerhead Corvettes, four CR-90s, or five CR-90s, seven Z-95 squadrons, a single Y-Wing Bomber squadron, and three Broadhawk groups. Lovely. They go and spy on all these worlds. But Pharaoh really doesn't have anything on the ground. No, I just spied on it. It should give me the... Yeah, see? Spy. Why no give me? Why no give? At least it's knocking down the freaking pop cap. Huh. See? No give. I don't like that. You guys come over here. Don't want that over here. Ooh, does look like they have another ship refitter over here, which I wouldn't mind taking out if we got another 100 shipyards. I'm just in the operative of
heading out.
Giga Miner.
Building under construction.
Got to rebuild all these stinking.
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
Yeah.
Upgrade under there construction.
We go. So stupid.
Constructing. Beginning construction.
I'm not even gonna rebuild that. No reason to. No. Somehow half their fleet get over here.
Go on our way.
Deltwing. See what's on Deltwing. Come on, get over there. Another, oh, so they had 7 Providences.
Destination acknowledged.
Or they can build Providences at medium shipyards, and they're building up another fleet over here. Fascinating. Well, you don't do jack shit for me, do you?
Fallout.
Go spy on Eagle Miner. Spy on Iridonia, spy on Terrace, spy on Concord to Dawn.
Construction complete.
The wheel. Even though I really can't spy on anything.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, we can see all the space stuff. Star Galleon, a Golem 3, a Golem 1. Advanced Warship Yard. Not bad. So they have a decent... Oh my god, here's those freaking refits we found earlier. All the way up here at Elam. Six of them are. Plus another three, so that's nine. Plus carriers. Not bad. Fleet-wise for them, I mean. Lovely.
Vehicle in production. Enlisting troops.
I'd get some higher tier infantry going. Don't really need to build anything else, but... No, I don't need enough space for it.
Construction complete. Unit max production capacity. Unit cancelled.
I'll give you two more Z95 squadrons. Why not? Oh, the Lord Almighty. I sure be tired. Don't. Okay.
Mission log updated.
Reconnaissance. Bonadan. Well, seeing as I already got troops over there.
Coordinates received.
Z95 here. Over.
Okay, I'll take these guys out because they travel the best
easier
alone.
Than a Kessel run.
Yeah, look how fast freaking Han Chewie travel alone.
Mission log updated.
Alright, where do you want me to go now? Saluka mine. Is it Saluka mine like all the way over here somewhere? Where is Saluka mine? Oh, here it is. Well, you best get to it, boys.
We can do that.
Yeah, we still have that Y-Wing squadron just chilling out over there.
Building under construction. Building under construction.
Nice.
Squadron reporting.
Oh, yeah. All right, once these guys get over here,
on my way.
We'll start that invasion of Hypori.
This way.
Lovely. Support.
Construction complete.
That I so desperately
construction
need.
Complete. Construction complete.
Go join the guys back over. Go shoot Deltoin, actually. You Let's head go. Up this way. The rest of you, I should go up that way too.
Construction complete.
Etti IV.
Beginning construction.
Oh yeah,
beginning
you're there.
Construction.
111, 24. Nothing to gawk at.
Building under construction. Building started.
Nothing to write home about either. I'm gonna go ahead and kill that fleet. Just to be safe.
Setting a course.
Right away!
Okay. Almost there, right? Nah, whatever. We'll start the battle.
Invasion commencing.
Here we go. They have nothing to defend the ground with. I would have thought they would have had something, but I guess they moved everything over to the other player instead. I say we just hold out the top for however long we want, and then we send in.
What do you see?
Yeah, so you guys should chill out there.
Choose your reinforcements.
Incoming where? You two.
Heading out, sir.
You.
Right away.
Suppression battalion.
Heading out, sir.
You guys. Tank all company here.
Hover tank on it, sir.
Anti-air there.
At maximum unit capacity.
Cannon standing ready. Main converters fired up. That course is plotted.
All lights on green. Moving out. Spinning threads.
I'm here, sir. Ready.
Spread out, men!
Affirmative.
Avoiding fire!
Gutusoma, Ritamaso, Hacking Cha, Navakone.
Okay, go over there.
What is it?
Spreading out!
Alright, yeah. This is something they need to fix. AI moves wherever the hell it wants, and I don't like it. Unit pathing in this mod sucks ass. And by yourself, go screw with some artillery.
Shouldn't have come here.
Aces.
If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Then so be it. Silo Estici.
Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Run away! Run away! Run away!
So be it.
Run away! Run away!
Run away!
Yes, Commander.
If I have to go through, so be it.
Run away!
Blasted scum!
Keep running!
Shouldn't have come here.
Keep running. They built a freaking flight cannon, something over here they had to have. Shit, well, I guess we're doing this hard way.
Blind, but I'm still connected to the force. If I have to go through you, then so be it. Blasted scum!
Again.
Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it. Blasted scum!
That pisses me off.
Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it. Blasted scum! Giving up all...
Bombardment available.
Tank ready. Just
point me in the right what do you see? Sir.
All right, grab the...
Shouldn't have come here.
Oh, they already grabbed it, bastards.
So be it.
I don't have all day, son.
Blasted scum!
Fall right back to the front entrance.
All proton torpedoes accounted for, sir.
Go chill out over here.
What is it?
What is it? Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it. Blasted scum! Shouldn't have come here.
Bombardment incoming. If I have to go
through you, then so be it.
Run away.
Blasted scum!
Ready to deliver.
A blind man and a fool.
Bombing run available.
Fine, let's see.
Bombing run cancelled.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting. Computers locked on target.
Alright.
Target's locked.
Here it is, right here.
All lights on green.
Friggin' found it.
Cover tank ready.
If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Torpedo launcher is online.
Boy. Blasted scum!
Torpedo launcher reports ready. Torpedoes away!
Ready for commander!
Shouldn't have come here.
Man cannon shot! I'm going in.
Ah, shit. Run away.
I have him in my sight. Moving on the enemy.
Shields to maximum.
Gauging target. Fire! The Empire is overwhelming us.
Primed and ready.
Looks
Looks like you've angered the locals.
Unit destroyed.
Ooh. The hell just hit you? What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Runaway. Runaway.
That course is plotted. Nav computer adjusted.
Ready for action. Just point me in the right direction, sir.
Alright, there we go.
So be it. Blasted scum shouldn't have come here. If I have
nice.
To through you, then so be it. Blasted scum.
I think there's three of these across the map.
So be it.
Keep going.
Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so
okay.
Be it.
Kill this guy.
What is it?
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the force.
Torpedo launcher
giving
ready.
Up already.
Head this way, kill
should
that.
Torpedo is online and waiting. Waiting at this point. Roger.
Bombing run available.
No. On my way, sir.
What do you see? If I have to go right. Through you, then so be it.
Torpedo launcher is online.
What is it?
Bombardment available.
Nice, but I'm not making the same mistake as before.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Right away.
Drop down more infantry.
Blind man and a fool against the Empire.
Well, good thing those turbo laser towers aren't worry anymore.
Engines primed and ready.
Ready to deliver. All lights on green. Wait till I get those bucket heads.
Take cover!
Alright, keep going.
Boy. If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Ready for action, boy.
Looks like you've angered the locals, blasted scum!
Really? There we go.
Shouldn't have come here.
Ready for command, sir.
These guys out over here.
Spread out, men!
Perimeter established. Rolling into patrol.
Apparently, there's something else over here.
Men cannon shot.
If I have to go through you, so
bombardment incoming.
Y-wing standing by.
There we go. Droid factory back here that
on target.
No one wanted to tell me about. Okay.
At
moving
maximum
out.
Unit capacity.
I've got my approach vector.
Keep moving forward.
Your wish is my command.
Oh, well, they're on that guy.
Our base is under attack.
Keep moving forward.
Your wish is my command.
I may be blind, but I'm still
keep moving.
Blasted
torpedo
scum!
Yes, sir.
Group
yes,
four.
Commander.
And
we're going up. In. Fire!
Torpedo is online and waiting.
Go on, you can move forward.
What is it?
Yep, looking for another one.
I have to go kill you, so be it.
Victory is ours.
Oh, that was easy. Sort of, maybe, possibly. I swear to God, if it kills that
system
tank.
System conquered.
Good.
Beginning construction. Beginning
it
construction.
Shouldn't. And we get Rogue Squadron back. Good. Bonadan, space battle. Let's get it. I guess they can just build their cousins out their ass over here, then. I think they get a Venator from this too. I don't know. Though.
Your orders? Responding.
Hitting this one up here.
Proceeding to coordinates.
That's where I'm going.
Choose your reinforcements.
Yep, they get a Venator. Yeah, I guess that's what they got over at Ession.
Squadron, moving out.
All right. Independence here.
Let's go.
So carriers in the back.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements
squadrons
en
fighters.
Route.
Heading for coordinates.
Those guys.
Reinforcements canceled.
Consider it done.
There we go.
We've come across enemy units.
Mainly supporting artillery ships. Firestar one or two. Two. This thing just lobs heavy artillery rockets. Nice.
Yes, sir. Transfer all power to shields. Weapons operational.
Cruiser standing
ready. Calamari frigate here.
Ready. Squadron reporting. Roger that.
Okay.
Right away.
Move forward.
Form up.
Move forward.
Bombers at the ready. Bombers reporting in.
Okay.
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
All ships move forward.
Targeting enemy. Copy.
Okay, what the hell are you coming from? Oh. This thing. Lovely.
Cruiser here.
Viewing seer, Commander. Break to point 3-5.
I copy. Heading out.
Break off this way.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
You guys keep assaulting us.
Yes, Commander.
That's it.
You turn about face. What is this thing gonna give you?
Attack formation.
And powder up weapon systems.
Reporting.
Not worth it.
Loosen up. Attacking.
Oh, wait.
Get him off me.
Ah, shit.
I got my prospector. Yes, sir. I've lost engine two.
Well, damn.
Reinforcements
yes,
canceled.
Ready.
Weapons
you
on.
You guys go this way.
Reinforcements canceled.
Try finding us now.
That's got him.
Scanning for
I
enemy.
Can't see him.
Reinforcements
on
route.
Can't see him.
I'm in range.
Reinforcements
orders,
canceled.
Stay in attack.
Gunboat here, sir.
Reinforcements en route.
Weapons armed.
Stay in attack formation.
Torpedoes are armed and ready. Viewing seer, Commander. Attack pattern beta, we're going in.
Reinforcements canceled.
Got one!
Alright. Knock at the lander.
Reinforcements on route.
Standing by. Someone's on my tail.
I've been hit!
Target destroyed.
Standing by.
Don't worry, I'm on him.
Alright, he's gone. Go after the Rhinodon.
Shields to maximum!
Should we go around for another pass?
Reinforcements en route.
Ah! Can't see! I can't! Yeah! I've got a fix.
Reporting in.
I'm hit! I'll try and draw their fire.
Running out of my
ready
doors.
For commands. You calling for me, sir?
Decrease to full throttle. Switch pattern.
Roger that.
I've been hit!
Warm up.
I've lost engine two.
Swing around.
Keep going.
Oh,
I
can't see this guy.
That's got him.
Mon Calamari frigate ready. Ready for command. Open fire on those laser cannons.
Go after him. Go after him.
Shields are down.
I've been hit.
Yeah, they prioritize heroes, which is why they're going all the way the fuck back here. But Dean's gonna get his ass handed to him. Yeah, he's not. He just dies. He just straight up dies if we lose him. And there goes my Dean. He's straight dead. There's nothing I can do about him now. Except try to retreat.
I've been hit.
Let's
maximum
move out.
Unit capacity.
Waiting orders. Open fire.
Counter resistance.
Draw their fire somehow. Auto resolve.
We've got them on the run.
Proceeding to location.
Maneuvering.
Heading for coordinates.
Barely. That was a cheap ass move and made us lose a lot of ships. I don't ever recommend doing that. En route. I mean, it's losing independence, but I'd rather lose the independence than a hero. Independence I can always rebuild. Maydeen I never get back. CC 7700, MC 40A, oh, because I brought him at the end? That's some fucking bullshit. If they're retreating, then he kills it. That's stupid-ass bullshit. Basically, that whole fleet crippled. No capital ships left in it.
Heading out.
That's fucking retarded.
Unit in production.
Rebuild that, rebuild that.
Construction complete. Unit canceled. Unit in production.
Corruption has been removed. Dauntlesses are better anyways.
Unit in production.
Okay. Well, that cheese won it.
Tactical battle imminent.
Well, that technically cheese won it for us. Auto resolve that. I'm not even gonna attempt to fuck with that at this point.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, they're gonna try to retake it with those forces left over. We're not gonna let them. And this will be the last battle we do.
They're over here! Reporting in.
Watu Hamsini. Kupatikana. We've secured a build pad.
Ready to roll.
Right, go over here.
They've already lost. They just don't know it.
There we go. Yeah. All the AI wants to send is that petty little shit. Then they can just send the petty
building
little shit.
Building under construction. Building started. Building canceled.
Nice. Really, really nice. I'm gonna pull the ground forces out of here.
Fall out.
Axis. Dantooine still has that stupid ass shit on it. Or Deltooine, sorry, not Dantooine.
Constructing unit.
Yeah, I want to get the ships back that we lost.
Unit cancelled. Unit in production. Unit cancelled. Unit
yeah.
In production. Unit in production.
You can't see me, I'm just shaking my head right now.
Unit cancelled. Unit in production.
And that's what I get for doing cheesy strat. Alright. Thank you all for watching. My name's Emerald Daily, and I guess I'll catch you on the next episode. Bye, everybody.